Do you have a preference of which way? Well, it have to go this way. So the exhaust and the intake will be going up into the bays and then going out that way.
Okay. It should be between the beams, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now the exhaust, if it is going to the same place, the intake will bring in the same air, right? No.
I'm hold on one quick second.